had me buckle down on one knee. The false verdicts cause the critics to surround me. Stones in their hands and malice in their eyes. They're waiting on this moment as they yell out battle cries. They were saying, off with this head, this sanctified menace. The gavel's landed, so let's carry out the sentence. The reverend seed, they're gonna sprout a bad weed. This damaged bruised fruit is falling far from the tree. But little did they know I had a praying, praying mama. And my father named me Junior, so I lead it through the drama. Was raised from the womb to have our reverence for the Abba. And taught to flee from nonsense to the everlasting aqua. What you see standing right before your face is a dead man walking, raised in never-ending grace. The prayers of the righteous pierce the clouds in the skies, and the Almighty answered in my favor on high.
Do you see me smiling? If I could take you on a journey, rewind it, and see the real and dark days behind me, you would understand the joy that's deep inside it. And see that I made it when they counted me down and out.
Wrath coming from the wound. My own hands digging dirt cement for the tomb. Could have been gone real soon. High noon for this character. New Stangling for trying to massacre the messenger. Instead he blessed her. Staunch liar and a cheat. Nicknamed fabric softener because I stayed in some sheets. Yeah, that was me. No shame in my game. The dice could have rolled the other way. Chained to my shame. But peep the story. The very thing that was used to put me down. Peep the story. And turn a young timid boy into a clown. Peep the story. Get me ready for that day to wear a crown. Peep the story. And rest in glory. Brothers, sisters all around. What was meant for my destruction paved way for my good. And this good and perfect work will pan out like it should. So be encouraged. Life's given by his words, and he stated that he's already done it, and we already made it.
I know you see me smiling, but if I could take you on a journey,